It's a show the whole family can enjoy, and it's coming up this weekend.
Gymnasts from American Gold are putting on their annual Golden Motion Show and giving us a peek at some of the action. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joined by a whole lot of very athletic bodies this morning. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning. That's right. We have girls and boys here this morning with the FM Acro team. And Marcy and I have put ourselves kind of in a dangerous spot, but I did want to first talk about the rec classes because it is awesome for parents to put their kids into gymnastics.
Oh, it's amazing. They learn so much, and they work on balance. They work on social skills. They work on listening skills. They, it's fun all the time, but they do a lot of work that they can use in other sports. They could continue on to go be a better basketball player, a better hockey player, because they have learned balance and flexibility and strength from gymnastics.
I know these girls have so, and guys too, have so many muscles that I know I don't have anymore. So it's been awesome to see them this morning. And I think that's what people are gonna get to see in this show, is that showcase of all levels of talent.
Yeah, that's what's nice. You get to see the very beginning little kids that come out, the 2 and 3 year olds that are on the first teams. And then you go for the middle areas, here they come. And then you get to your top level girls and boys who are coming over us. And you'll see competitive gymnasts and of course our acro team, which is their nice finale. How's that look? Pretty good?
That does make you nervous. Well, I'm not gonna lie. You feel the breeze. And I mean, this is the one of the grand finale parts, yes, that the FM Acro team does that people just love to
this
see.
Is the part that gives you the goosebumps, that makes you want to stand up and cheer. And yeah, it's very exciting. We love it.
Goosebumps, heart rate, a little bit of sweating happening. All of it's happening. And as you can see, it's happening again. So again, if you just wanted to encourage people to come and see the show, what do you kind of tell them?
I say it's pretty quick. It moves along through different things. It's changing. You get to see so many different kinds of gymnastics. Yeah. And it's exciting. Little kids like it, and the grown-ups like it, the grandmas like it, everybody likes it. It's a good show.
Again, valleynewslive.com. Click on that hot button for tickets. And Kyle and Lisa, what do you think? I didn't even scream that much.
That was amazing. Yeah. And you know how they stack and they pyramid? Christy is 6 feet tall, so they had to adjust.
They were going right over the top there. And the best part maybe too is we're on this side of the lens, so we can see him
really
running
cool
up right behind you.
That was awesome. Maybe Christy should be added to the show.
Little extra.
Little
like
extra something.
We're going for the glory.
Very important part of the show. Christy Larson reporting live. Thank you, Christy.